Hey there. Howdy. And hello. How y'all doing today? Hi everybody. My name is Merlin. I know, surprise. We are now in chapter 4. Oh shit, hold on. I'm so stupid. I didn't tweet out that I was live. Hold on 2 seconds. Tweet. I forgot to tweet that I'm live. I'm live. Paper Mario twitch.tv/Merlin_sensei. That's right, y'all get a behind the scenes look at the magic. All right, so we are in the toy box of the Shy Guys. Yo, where's the train? Welcome to Blue Station. Unfortunately, I can't take you to the other stations. We have the station and the tracks and everything, but the train's missing. Oh, no. Can I? Ooh. There's Cammy Cooper. Oh no! Perfect! Mario hates this thing, so he'll surely turn back. I think. That doesn't look like the sort of thing that'd bother Mario. Oh, I wonder if I should really trust what Peach says. It doesn't matter. King Bowser ordered it, and he's the boss! Shy Guys! Smack my bitch up! Oh. I blew that one. Alright. Got him, though. Ow! He's so fast. There we go. Smack that bitch up! I hope you guys are having a wonderful... Oh my gosh, is today Thursday? When the hell did that happen? Fucked it. Son of a bitch. Oh, wait, the multiples? Let's go! Well, I got those two. Oh, that didn't drop them. Didn't quite get the timing on him. Smack him up! Ow. Oh. Meow. You know what? Just to play it safe. Oh no, no. Oh, what's this? Hello? Nice. Getting star pieces like it's going out of business. Oh, I'm supposed to go up there and then jump. Got it. Is this an abacus? You can abacus my butt. New power? Oh, storeroom key. Oh, the storeroom key! I can. Okay, a little bit higher. Yo, oh. Thunderbolt Tempo! Alright, let's go, baby. Actually, thanks, Paracarry, but you're useless to me now. Oh! We got the storeroom key, which means we can go ahead and see the store clerk. Not that store clerk, though. The other store clerk. I got the hiccups. I'm sorry. And a burped. Wait. What? Was it the other store? Got self-esteem, I got stuff, Mario. Okay. But I mean, I'm a little bit confused. I thought it was that shop owner. My bad.
Oh, Mario, it's you. A shy guy stole my storeroom key. I can't stay in business if I can't get into my storeroom. What in the world will I do?
Oh, here you go.
All right, Mario. You did it. You got back my storeroom key. Thank you so much. You saved my livelihood. Tell you what, take anything you like from the storeroom. It's just a little thank you for getting my storeroom key back. Is there a train back here?
Hey, can I talk to you for a minute? Whatever, fuck it. Sheet. Also sheet. Alright, now we got a toy train, toy train, toy train.
Look, we can't very well ride on a tiny little toy train. That'd be impossible. Put that back in its toy box.
Oh. So I do this. And then I do this. Okay.
Yahoo! We're back in business. This train just dropped out of the sky and onto the tracks. Public transit's up and running. You can use the switches in front of the station to choose the train's direction. Have you figured out which way you want to go? Please tell me again if you're sure that's the way you want to go. All aboard.
Yes, let's fucking go.
We're leaving. All aboard. Chugga chugga. Next stop, Pink Station. Now arriving at Pink Station. Pink
Station.
Some shy guy just ran off to the right with a frying pan. Ooh, I just bet that he stole it from some innocent soul, and you know he doesn't really want to cook anything with it. Shy guys are so obnoxious.
Yeah, probably. Whatever. Fuck off. Oh, hey. What's this?
The mailbag? Oh, okay, cool.
It's me, Cammy. Thunderbolt Tempo.
Sheesh. Smack 'em up. Oh, that was way too soon. Smack 'em up now. Beans. Got there. Gotta take my badge points up. Alright, let's put on the power bounce. Probably the smash charge. Oh! I guess I'm up here now. God! Commander Smushy! Pip Mario, you now join the D4 hub. D4? As in Diablo 4? Nah, that game's not for me, Smushy. Like, you know, I'm not saying it's a bad game. It just ain't for me. But Smushy, my goodness. It's been like a gababillion jagillion years. How have you been? Am I dizzy? Yeah. Somebody's getting smacked up though. Pow, pow, pow! Ow. Move back to the US. Oh, okay. Well, it's good to have you back, man. How's the family? Hope everybody's doing good. Oh my gosh. Stop healing! I always get that second one wrong. Doing good. They're visiting family in Ohio. Neat. Not dizzy again. What? You can't heal yourself. That's against the rules. Ah, I screwed up the timing. I'm so bad at this. But yeah, there's not a whole lot of new games out there that catch my eye. I'm an old schooler, and I think I'll always be an old schooler. Defend Plus. Oh, man. Now I gotta equip Defend Plus. Well, goodbye Smash Charge. Six. How can it cost so much? Well, I guess I'll worry about that badge later. Sheesh. Speaking of, nope, I don't have the regular mushroom on me because I tossed it away. Before is good enough time. I gotcha. That's fair. I mean, it kind of depends on if they come out with, you know, expansions quick enough or DLC or I guess whatever you want to call it. I'm not done with you. New classes to try out and stuff like that. Because I think that's what I see a lot of people doing. Like, they'll go ahead and play the main, or their main character or whatever, and then they'll go ahead and do, like, the other ones. Like, they'll start with Barbarian, and then they'll run Druid, and so on and so forth, which, you know, makes sense. I can't wait for... Okay, the only game that I've got my eye on right now, kind of, is Starfield, and I really hope it doesn't suck when it comes out. It's like, come on, Bethesda. Come on! Can I sneak through? No. Oh, but I can. What do we got? Ice Power Badge increases attack power against fire enemies by 2. Seems a bit niche, but I mean, it's not bad. How many points is it? 2. I mean, if it's here, that means it's probably a nice... I mean, what should I take off then? I don't want to get rid of multi-bounce. I mean, I don't use power bounce too much. Guess we can do that for now. Thunder Age! And a frying pan. Alright, let's return the mailbag and the frying pan. Boo station, please. Thank you. Might have to get a refill on my water in a minute.
All aboard!
Trigger, 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 trigger.
Blow station, everyone. Blow station. To the left is Shy Guy Playground. Let's go ahead and save real quick. I'm breaking. Oh, it's just you two. Never mind. Oh, it's like mama she. Oh, okay. Oh, hello there, hon. Thank you for coming to visit, but I'm afraid I can't cook now. I'm so sorry. My dear old frying pan was stolen by a shy guy. It really burns me up. Oh. Oh, Mario, my dear, dear frying pan. You saved it from the shy guys. Thank you so much, Mario. For that, I'm going to make you something extra special. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. Here's the cake.
Oh!
This is my most delicious cake. One taste of it won my late darling's heart. I swore I would never make it again, but you're very special, Mario. Just one bite will make anybody go gaga.
Oh.
Post office.
This guy stole the full bag of mail from us. We failed in our duty. Come rain or sleet or snow or shy guys, we're supposed to deliver no matter what. Whatever can we do?
Oh.
Oh, that's it. That's it. The bag. Thank you, Mario. You'll never know how many people will be happy to get mail. Let me give you a small thank you gift. Just go ahead and undo your overalls real quick. Here's a star piece.
Oh,
do I have a letter? Yeah, I have a letter to somebody. This is to Frankie in Boo's Mansion. And I still think I'm supposed to give this. Artifact to Colorado. I mean, the problem is I can't take the train now. The train's still broken. Well, no. The tracks are broken. I better store some items real quick. You know what? Sure, I'll sell them instead. Thunder Rage, sell it. Nope, I'm good. Excuse me, my goodness. No, that's okay. I can go ahead and swap out Paracarry for free.
Because I have the quick change badge on. Ow. Ow. Damn. Get smacked upon. Double it. Smack him. Smack him. Snack him. Ow. I got so much money. Come on, thank you. Dun, 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 dun. Get smackified! I don't know why, but I love both smack attack. Bitch better have my money. Cake mix. If you wanna bake a taste of cake, you got to bend and bend and bend and bend and bend and bend.
Yeah! Now break it down, bitch! Smack my bitch up.
Yeah. Oh, I was really late on that hit. Where are you going? Damn. He knew where he was going. Double it! Calculator. Okay, cool. Now we can go ahead and do the bad shop. First, let's go ahead and return some stuff. Specifically, Rolf's badge. Also, do you want to make me a cake? Yeah, cook with cake mix, yo. Cha-la-la-la-la, just don't fuck it up. Oh! Can you make me another cake?
hell yeah. That's pretty cool. It's okay, I got your calculator back. Yep. Ooh, special badge. A sounding icon award. Ah! Cool. Hell yeah. That's a pretty cool badge. I spy for one, huh? We'll take off that for now. The Mega Rush. Let's go ahead and heal up. Stopping at the store. Excuse me. Check in a couple of these cakes for later. One maple syrup. Oh, wait, sorry. And then I want to claim. You know what? I wonder if we can cook with that. Super shroom. Dried shroom. You're good for now. No, that's fine. What's up? Ooh, I like that. Spin smash is cool. Sure, why not? Sure, let's just buy him out. sneaky cheeky. Cascasay. Yep, cook me up something. Use this dried shroom. At least you didn't fuck up my cake. Hey, all right. Oh, spaghetti. Interesting. Very, 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 very interesting. Questions upon questions and no answers. Oh, there it is. Dang, that's something. No, I don't want to go that way. Do I? I think I need to get to Green Station somehow. Yo, more cake mix? Hell yeah, bitch! Oh, damn it. Whoo! Almost blew it. I mean, if you're gonna make me an infinite amount of cakes, why wouldn't I take it? This is mine. Okay.
Damn it!
Holy shit, dude. Okay. All right, well, I don't need to go left. There it is. Come. Thank you. Okay, so I checked out both sides over here. See, and now I need to check out both sides over here. Solid. Ah, yep, that's a fire shy guy if I ever seen one. Oh, that's a dicko move. Damn it. Okay. Everybody calls me Gourmet Guy. I don't know why, I'm just an ordinary food-loving shy guy. Sigh, I'm hungry. Here you go. Oh. Oh, yeah, bleh. That's the worst taste food I've ever eaten. Ugh. My delicate palate is too refined to eat this stuff. I can eat only food of the finest quality or I might gag. I'd rather starve than eat such inferior food as this. Can I walk past you? Okay. Gotcha. Alright, so I need a cake for you, probably. Because it turns even the most meanest of guys into a bro or something. Yeah. Alright, then. Yeah, and I already went this way. Okay. Got it. Yeah, let's go. Choo-choo! Thank you. Now we're getting somewhere. Choo choo. Oh my god. Lip smacking good. My man got a sugar rush to end all sugar rushes. Huh? Alright then. Damn it. Double damn it. PK Star Storm! Damn it. Whoa.
Okay, okay, I learned my lesson. Ow. 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 This is not gonna help me. Yeah, it's amazing. It's delicious. Get out of here. Some spagoot. Ow. Ow. Oh, I hit the wrong button.
Smooth, Merlin. Smooth.
Hot stuff. PK Starstorm. Oh. All according to plan. Green Station, baby! Okay. Damn it. Oh, cool.
Alrighty, man.
Cammy Koopa, no! Not a super soda! Okay. Got it. Okay. Oh, come now. How was I supposed to? Goodness, almost didn't pull that one off. Mystery note, you can't read the show to someone who is very smart. I don't know if I know anybody that's very smart in this game yet. Play it safe. Damn it! Oh! Son of a bitch. Thank you. My hammer!
Oh, that's it, buddy. You're so fucking dead.
Have a hard time getting flying enemies with a jump. Gambling. Don't worry, I'm just going for the jackpot. Oh. Well. Haha, 69, all right. I'm surprised it doesn't let me just auto win these. Oh, good. More coins, aka two. Ooh, three. Gotta get a badge for getting, like, all three stars or something, right? People probably just don't take enough time to do it. Oh. Really? Shit! I know what I can do. This is how I can get my focus up. Okay. Oh. Oh boy. Hell yeah. Come on. Dun, dun, dun. No. Smack, smack, smack. Gotta be getting closer. All right, I'll try it like one-ish more times. You know what? I gotta go. Oh. Was it worth it? Maybe. Wait, is this the secret spot? Oh, I thought this was a regular spot I needed to go. Oh no, not a super soda. What's this? The dictionary. Oh, yeah. Okay. far. Okay. Shoot. Could I have gone straight to Pink Station? Oh, it did take me straight to Pink Station. Hooray. Pink Station is not where I want to be. I want to be in Blue Station. Right? Yes. Probably. The only... How do I... But... I could only... There's no way to... There it is. Curses, Mario. A shy guy stole my dictionary. Please get it back from him. I'm losing IQ points. Here you go. My dictionary! Oh, wonderful words. Many thanks, Mario.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, I got this mystery note, too. Can you read this? You'd like me to translate this note for you? Let's see. It seems to be written in the language of the shy guys. Let's see here. Yes, accent, silent D. Yes, it says, hit yellow, green, red, then blue. Yellow, green, red, 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 blue. Thank you.
Hell yeah. Okay, there's a way to go over there. Ooh, must be getting ready for a boss fight. Holy shit! Go hitting buttons again. Oh, nope, didn't do that one right. Ah, we'll get a level up here soon. Damn it. Good enough, but damn it. Ooh, so close to that. Coveted level up.
it's through here. Whoops!
Someone has come. Someone is here in the dark.
Whoa!
Oh, could it be? It's Mario! Looks like you're mine, Mario. I won't let you go anywhere.
Oh.
I'll take care of you quickly, then return to my darkness. I hate the light, so I'll take you with me to the deep dark.
Okay. Okay.
That light, it's so bright. Oh, this is no good. Here, darker and darker.
Damn it. Oh, okay, you can use the light to your advantage too, huh, asshole? Damn it. Okay. No. Okay. Damn it! Mm-hmm.
the last time I saved.
Red station. Alright, let's go to the right this time, I guess. One. Got the shooting star, shooting stars that hit all enemies. Attack power 6. Okay. I was hoping for something a little bit better than that, but, you know, whatever. I got you, good you fucker! Enforcements, huh? Damn. What? That's bull. I had the right timing on that. Yet. Stop. I'm so pissed. What am I supposed to... Ah! Alright, that's fine. Come on. We got this. Mm-hmm. Fine. PK Starstorm!
Just go ahead and suck my dick. Sleepy sheepy.
Well, dang, way to go, Cooper. My man. Oh, shit ass. Cock in my ass. It's a lot harder than it looks. More power. Level up. Gotta go with them badge points. Badge boys. What you gonna do? Ooh.
What you gonna do when they come for you?
Damn. All right, Paracarry. Yeah. Don't make me regret this. You know what? First thing I'm gonna do, though. Let's go. All right, who wants some? Oh, you didn't shrink. Damn it. Damn it! Mm-hmm. refresh while I have it. Chance, yo, Mario lover. Why won't Nintendo make Rock Mario and Scissor Mario? I know, right? I've been saying that for years. This isn't good. Hey, I got a nice on that one. All right. Let's do the Mario. I feel like this is the safest bet. Ah, good, 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 good. I was hoping he'd do that. Hell yeah. He won't shrink. Ow, my eyes. Got him! Hoo-wee! Double it! Hell yeah. No! Yes.
Hi, mister. I'm Watt. Can I get out of here?
Oh, there we go. Oh. Yeah, no problem, dude.
Hey, aren't you Mario? Oh, you just saved me like a hero. You're a hero, aren't you? You're the coolest. You saved me from the mean guy who laughed like wee-hee-hee. I gotta make it up to you. I'll go with you, Mario, okay? I heard the shy guy saying that you're trying to save Princess Peach from Bowser. You're super great. You're the greatest great guy. I think you're the best. So, I really want to help. I'll be good, really.
Watt joined your party. Press down to have her illuminate the area around you. With her light, you can see invisible blocks too. While in battle, she can shock enemies with Electro Dash or paralyze them with Power Shock.
Ooh, it's pretty dark, huh? I kinda like the dark. But, now I can show you how helpful I can be, okay? Use my power, okay? Wow, pretty cool, huh? Look, it's so bright now. Tee-hee-hee. I bet nobody else can help out like that, huh? Can they? Nope. Now, let's go. Hee-hee.
Oh. Okay. Oh, that was an invisible block before. Interesting.
Deep focus badge. When using focus, charges star energy more than usual. That's not bad. Kinda like that. Damn it. Thank you. Damn. A lot of secrets just kind of hanging out here. Oh. Then.
So, you came, did you? I'm General Guy. We're following the orders of King Bowser by guarding a star spirit. As long as we keep it secure, we have permission to do whatever we want. You hear? I don't care for you, sir. You are rude, and furthermore, you're trespassing in here. Our toy box is off limits to the likes of you. The treasures inside this box are for shy guys only. And that star spirit's fate is none of your business. Prepare to fight me, sir. Taste defeat. Charge!
Okay, guys, all together now. Let's rush him! Charge! Alright, what do you got, big guy? Nah, I don't like that. Well, don't like that at all. Oh, that just counts as one enemy? You know what, then? What? Is my controller dead or something? Fucking hell. Alright, you little goobers. Wait, did that say hold down A? No, that says press repeatedly. I'll try again. Okay.
Ground, men. Now's no time for cowards. I will not abide deserters. You men make me sick. We must protect the toy box. Am I the only one with guts?
Damn.
Mario, you, sir, will pay. You beat my infantry, but that's all you'll do. Prepare for the next wave. Go, attack, stilt guys. Fight, fight, fight.
Wow, yes, sir. Run away, sir.
Oh, I'm in a bit of pain here.
Gotta get back into this fight.
With a super shroom.
Can't hit what you can't see.
Smack, 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 smack!
Ow.
Unbelievable. I guess it's time for my special battalion.
Tall guys.
Oh, I pity you, sir. It's time you paid, Mario. Attack!
Yes, sir!
Ooh.
PK! Storm! Oh, they survived that, did they? Damn. Drop a snowman on him.
Fine. I'll beat you myself. Nobody embarrasses the brave shy guys of my army. Nobody.
Oh.
Ugh. That hurt. Where'd you learn to fight? You must be cheating. Nice bomb. Sheesh. I don't know how I saw that one coming. Refresh! Oh. I'm in a tight spot. Woo! Attack power plus attack power increase equals... Dang. This is getting too close, yo. One of these times, I'm not going to be able to dodge it. I mean, I have to refresh, honestly. I got to get something back. Oh! Well... That's unfortunate. Oh, thank goodness. Shh. Thought I was done for there for a second. Bum, ba, 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 ba. Oh, it's the Sailor Star.
End of chapter.
To save the fourth star spirit, Muscular, Mario and team disbanded the gang of Shy Guys Toughs. Slowly, it seems as if the life force is returning to the once bleak night sky. But the stars won't truly shine until the Star Rod is wrested from Bowser's evil grasp. Three star spirits still await rescue. Where in the world are they being held?
Save and quit. All right, thank you so much, everybody that decided to come out and support the channel. I really do appreciate it. If you aren't following the channel yet, you can go ahead and hit that follow button right now, and you will receive email notifications telling you when I go live, so that way you do not miss a minute of the fun. If you are already following and have those notifications turned off, no worries, I do the same thing. Instead, go ahead and follow me on Twitter, at MerlinSensei, all one word. Also, go ahead and check out some of my friends. Hopefully next month we're going to be able to start doing stuff together. You can go ahead and check out my friend Moopacabra, 12-Sided Guy, and Switch Rigs. They all do a little bit of different thises and that, so you can find them in a couple of different places. So go ahead and check out those links. Also, make sure you go ahead and listen to the podcast that we've done together. We have quite a few episodes, honestly, and we're hoping again to get back into it in about a month or so. Life has been really crazy for a lot of us. Also, I know so many alsos, go ahead and check out the YouTube channel for Nerdgasm. It's 18 and up viewing. The podcast is 18 and up listening, you know, very important stuff. You can go ahead and see the different crossover episodes we do with each other on the Nerdgasm YouTube channel. You can also go ahead and catch up on all of my personal videos by checking out my personal YouTube channel, which can be found at the link here. So, thank you once again for coming and hanging out. I have been Merlin Sensei. You've been absolutely fantastic. Until next time, bye for now.